guessing it's safe to assume that it's good to be back.
Yeah, definitely. It's nice to finally be back and join the guys and just get to my normal routine. So, yeah, it's just good to be back.
Are you, perhaps none of our business, but are you able to share what kept you away?
I just kind of want to keep it between me and my family. It's just some health issues. So, I appreciate everyone's texts and prayers and stuff. So, that's I'll just keep it at that for now. Thanks. Yeah, I'll be in tomorrow and playing with Gab and Pager, so I'm really excited to be back. And it's a tough few days, thinking about a lot of stuff, but when you get back with the guys and playing and stuff, it's a lot better. So don't know everything right now, so I can't speak too much. Just thanks for the prayers and then text and everything, and we'll update you when I get more information.
Good place for you to be back as well here, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I got back so early, because they want me to play, family, and want me to be here, and it's a big game for me and my family coming back to Chicago, so yeah, I'm excited to finally get back.
Did you have a chance to skate at all while you were here?
Yeah, I just skated once, obviously, so I was only gone 3 days, so it's like a quick all-star break, so it's can't say I got refreshed, because it's mentally draining, but body feels good, so really excited and going to try to get one for my family tomorrow.
That's your second time here?
Yeah, I played here once last year, and it was really exciting. I had about 200 people waiting for me after, so a little less this year. As the years go by, you get a little less, but still going to have 100 plus after the game, so it'll be a lot of fun.